Would you like a piece of cheese?
Oh God, no, I'm totally on a diet. Yeah, food is like disgusting to me.
It is?
Oh my God, are you kidding? Most things people put in their mouths are like totally just like eating death. I mean, that's how bad food is for you. Did you not know this? Someone proved that eating is killing people. And if you eat like hardly anything, you know, like a piece of lettuce or like a few vegetables every day, you can live to like 150 years old. This is true. I read this in the New York Times.
Eating
is terrible for you. Don't do it.
Wow.
Isn't it?
Yeah, that's because everything I've heard before this, you know, food is considered to be life sustaining.
Well, except didn't you suspect it was probably bad for you? I mean, all of those people, you know, all over America getting fat by going into grocery stores and buying food or like restaurants, you know, where you get those portions and everything has chemicals in it or who knows what, you know, like who knows what they put in our food nowadays.
Wow. Not eating makes you live forever. Who knew?
Well, I know it sounds weird, but it... I should go.
No, why?
Because I don't feel right, okay? This doesn't feel right.
Come on, you just got here. Hey, here, have another drink.
I don't even drink, okay? And I'm starting to really feel embarrassed that I have to keep telling you that.
Please, I really like you. I want you to stay, please.
Oh, please. You just want to sleep with me.